what a sanctuary. It's for two people, the world's most misunderstood dog. It's for parolees, the guys I know, and it's for my family.